been seeing for days completely be destroyed and broken. We're seeing debris fly across the street. We're seeing street signs being torn off of those steel posts that they're on, and the roads are completely deserted, which is a very good sign. We're hoping that people are staying indoors as this happens, because again, we're having debris fly in, across the sky here, and even hitting us in our rooms here in downtown Miami.
All right, Rachel, stay well, stay safe. ABC's Rachel Scott in downtown.